gun. It's Moon. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And this will be incomplete. Throwing again. Moon. Looking for Tate, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 49. And a terrific.
All day, just like that. Just like that. Pass me.
A play fake. Now Moon. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Here's Moon. They'll let this go for the end zone. And unable to connect. Incomplete.
That does you no good.
Play action. It's Moon. Uncorks one for Davis. And that gonna be incomplete.
Points haven't done anything so far here in the second half.
Now Moon. Gonna let one fly for Robinson. And the throw there gonna be incomplete.
Defensively.
Tackling him behind the line, but you're right, you look at the numbers. Neither side looks on track in the ground game.
They try to throw on second down. Stop the yard or two short, and it's fourth down. They'll try on fourth. Here's Dalton.
Those are the kinds of plays right there that show you why he's the number three man in the NFL in terms of...
Now Moon. And that is in.
That allowed them to disrupt the play.
You got to think this is likely four down territory anyway, but they'll try to punch it in now on third and goal. Meanwhile, on third down, they take 10.
98. Looking to throw. Moon. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And that will be incomplete.
Fence set to begin the drive. And following the pick six, and they have decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive.
And oh, at the end of it, he's stripped. Ball comes loose. And it's picked up by the Steelers. And just shedding him off there. And this one will be returned.